Hello dear viewers, welcome to the next 24 hours weather forecast from Tanzania Meteorological Authority. My name is Magreth Massawe. Let us start by looking at the wind flow patterns, whereby we expect wind to flow at the speed of 30 kilometers per hour over the entire coast, and the state of the sea is expected to be moderate. Tonight we expect a cold condition for some areas of the country, whereby the lowest minimum temperature is expected to be 9 degrees Celsius over Njombe region, followed by 13 degrees Celsius over Mbeya region, and this makes this region to be colder than the rest. Tomorrow we expect northern coast to feature partly cloudy condition, light rain showers over a few areas and sun periods. The rest part of the country feature partly cloudy condition and sun periods. Now let us see the next 4 days weather forecast. From Tanzania Meteorological Authority, we do not have much to say, but thanking you for watching us.